know is there anybody here who can thank God for an undeserved inheritance? And I don't know how you feel about it, but I realize this morning that it's by grace that I have been saved. And look what Paul says, not of yourselves, but it's the gift of God, lest any man should boast. And when I got up this morning, I realized that it was an undeserved gift. And when I was clothed in my right mind, I realized that it is an undeserved inheritance. And then when I went to my closet and was able to choose what I wanted, I realized that it was an undeserved inheritance. I opened my refrigerator, I had a refrigerator full of food. I realized that it was an undeserved inheritance. And when I went to my garage and had to choose my car, I wanted to drive. I realized that it was an undeserved inheritance. Yes, Lord, when I had a little money to rub together in my pocket, I realized that it was an undeserved inheritance. So before I leave today, I just need to ask one question. Is there anybody here, after you look back on all the Lord has done for you, is there anybody here, when you see what the Lord has done in your life, you got to testify. I got to put my heart in it. Nobody should have to beg you to lift your hands and wear your heart in it. You lift your hands and say, thank you, Lord, for all you've done in my life.
Yeah. Thank you.